What's going on, family? Black Phoenix checking in. Right now I'm outside the headquarters, about to get ready to go leave and pick up some material. And got my fix-up trailer here. And I was just thinking about how valuable it is to create your own tools. So I created this tool to kill several birds in one stone when it comes to my conversions and building certain fabrication when it comes to staircases and welding skids. So I can be able to haul different materials on here to do, you know, ends and odd jobs. But literally, I got this trailer as someone's trash. They was gonna actually take it to the scrap, thought they could get more out of it. Told me, literally, I'm gonna tell you what they gave, what I gave for it. The guy said, hey, give me $200 for this trailer. It didn't have no wheels, had a lot of welding need to be done to it. But I'm looking and I'm like, man, this is a solid trailer. The axle was good. He just, you know, had some look. Like he just was rough on it. You know what I mean? I'm like, man, I'll give you $200 for that trailer. Now, literally, y'all, I'm going to be honest with you. I probably got, you know, with how I networked and got the new tires and rims and put the used metal on there or welded up and did, you know, got new lights and wiring harness and stuff like that and a new jack on it. But other than that, I'm probably, since that $200 of my investment, I probably now got invested maybe five. So I probably got $700 in a trailer that if I would have bought this with new one like size like this, it probably ran me like $2,500, you know, plus tax or more. You know what I mean? But I got a someone's trash and I turned it into a tool. So sometimes we'll look at things and think, oh man, that's no value, but it's value to the person that can utilize it. You know, like I say, I had to fix some welds. I had to do some cosmetic things, but I knew what I was using it for. And I knew as long as the axle was good, I had good wheels, good lighting system, and it was structurally sound, I could get a bag out of it. And that's all I was trying to do is get a bag. And I needed something I could be able to use in multiple situations. I could lock up. I knew it was steady and firm. And I let a gentleman use it, actually the guy that's doing the interior. I let him use the trailer a week or so ago, and he came back bragging. He said, man, I used my friend's trailer, and I ain't gonna lie to you, Phoenix, he was like, man, that trailer sturdy, it wasn't bouncing around, it was falling right behind me. He said, man, you got a steal on that trailer, man. I told him what I paid for it. His chin hit the floor. He's like, man, dude, gave it away. I said, man, but it looked it like trash, though. It did. It looked it like it. So, you know, in life, sometimes we can see things that look like trash. Our situations, what we're going through, but it's all about what we invest in and what we can see. How do you believe in yourself? What do you see yourself in the next 5, 3, 10 years? You know, so believe in yourself, and even though you went through some trashy situations in life, turn it into your treasure. Hold on.